Good morning, class 3rd students. All of you have seen this Savarkar scale in the previous class. Now let's take a look at this scale again. This is an Savarkar scale. This Savarkar scale is divided into two parts, upper part and the lower part. The beats which is given at the upper part is known as the heaven beat or upper beats, and the beats which is given at the lower part of the scale are known as the earth beats or lower beats. This is the first row of the scale. This is the second row of a scale. The first row represents the units value. The second row represents the tens value. The first beat given at the upper part of a scale represents the value 5, and each beat given in the first row represents the value 1. Now let's go to the second row. The upper beat at the tens place represents the value 50, and all these beats given in the second row, each beat represents the value 10. Now let's take a look at this question here. Now we will calculate the same question by using a scale. All those beats which are touching this answer line. This is the answer line. The beats which will touch the answer line will be calculated or counted in it. As I have told you, this beat represents a value 5. This represents a 50. And all these beats here in the first row represents a value 1. This is 10, 10 and 10. Let's count. At the units place, 5 plus 1, 6. This is 50, 60, 70, 80. Now the answer will be 86. Here the answer 86 will come. Now look at the next question. I'll make the scale clear here. These are the first two beats which are touching the answer line. This represents a value 5 and this is 50. So unit value kya hogi? 5. Or tens value kya hogi? 50. 50 plus 5, 55. Now, let's take a look at the next question. Let's see. All these beats are touching the answer line. At the units place, 1, 2, 3, 4. The number will come. At the unit place, the number will come 4. Now, at the tens place, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 90. Now, the answer will be 90. Plus 4, 94. Here, 94 number will come. Now, at this place, at the units place, only one bead is touching the answer line. Here, at the tens place, 3 beads are touching. Though at the unit place, the number 1 will come. At the tens place, 50, 60, and 70. The answer will be 71. Okay. Let's take a look at this question here. At the ones place, 3 beads are touching the answer line. At the tens place, only 1 bead is touching the answer line. So let's count 50, 51, 52, 53. At the unit place, only 3 number will come. At the tens place, 50 will come. 50 plus 3 kitna ho gaya? 53. Let's clear the answer line here. Now, at the unit place, these 2 beads are touching the answer line. At the tens place, these 2 beads are touching the line. Now, 5. This bead represents the value 5 and 1. 5 plus 1, 6. This is 50. And 10, 10. 50 plus 10, 60. Answer will be 66. I'll clear it. Let's go to the next one. Okay. At the ones place, this. 3 beads are touching the answer line. 5, 6 and 7. Answer at the ones place, 7 will come. At the tens place, 50, 60, 70. So then answer will be 77. 77. 50, 60, 70. And 5, 6, 7. The answer will be 77. Now, I clear the answer line. Here, two beads are touching the answer line. And in the tens place, 3, 4 beads are touching the answer line. Let's count. At the unit place, 5 and 1. 5 plus 1, 6. Unit place, 6 will come. At the tens place, 50, 60, 70, 80. The answer will be 86. I think so. The contents are clear to you. Rest of the questions will be done by you at home.